If you're an architect who shares project designs with clients through BIMx, you probably feel the importance of getting recognition for your work, or at least publicize your company name to some extent. Enter the awaited Architect Credits functionality in BIMx for iOS and Android platforms as well. Display your company logo along with a link to your site, and pitch a dose of self-branding to top off your stunning design. We've seen dozens of quick-fix solutions from prized architects, which are, of course, reasonable. But now, with the BIMx Architect's credit feature, this job has been taken care of once and for all. If you're running ARCHICAD 21 or later, and the latest BIMx or BIMx Pro release, you're good to go. Before publishing the Hyper-model, in the Project Preview and Architect Credits dialog, you can add a company logo by browsing your computer or pasting an image. And add your qualified website address leading to the page you prefer. When the time arrives to publish your Hyper-model, don't forget to enable the Use Architect Credits checkbox. Did you notice? The BIMx transfer site quotas are now displayed here, so users have an overview of their remaining storage space. And that's it. In BIMx, your clients will see your logo appear when loading a 3D model, then see it shrink to the top right corner. If the logo is tapped, it will reappear centered again, with an option to tap the live URL leading them to your site. Thanks for watching, and have fun with BIMx.